Hi, I'm Terry Hitchcock. You're watching Harkins Theatres Behind the Screens, and we are talking about a classic whodunit that gets a modern makeover. What a cast in Rian Johnson's new film, Knives Out. We had a chance to head to California and sit down with Jamie Lee Curtis, Daniel Craig, Chris Evans, and the director. Take a look.
I'm Detective Lieutenant Elliot, and this is Trooper Wagner.
We just want to ask a few questions.
When was the last time you guys saw a movie where you thought, God, I did not see that coming? Because I didn't see it coming here.
No, you, and I really would dare anyone to really understand what the mystery is. Mm-hmm. I personally don't love mystery movies because I'm one of those girls, I mean, I'm just going to tell the truth here. I go to the back of the book. Like, I just want to know kind of ahead of time, and then I'll read the whole story.
What do you got?
Parasite.
I haven't seen it yet either. Good twists and turns?
It's incredible.
I mean, I was going to say Sixth Sense, but that shows how often I get to the movies.
Wow. You have seen Avengers and all those films, right?
Yeah, I guess that's true, but I knew it was coming, man.
I'm going to tell you something. It may sound crazy. I watched it for the third or fourth time with an audience the other night, and I was just going to watch a few minutes, and then I was going to go and have a bite to eat or something, and I got caught up in the movie. And now I'm watching it, and I'm going, I got about two-thirds of the way through it, and I said, wait a minute, who done it?
Right, I don't remember.
Wait, who done it?
Thank you all for getting together like this.
Out of the whole cast, who actually would be the best at solving a mystery?
Jamie Lee Curtis.
Who'd be the worst?
Me.
Well,
really? I'm not in the cast, but I would be terrible. I can barely find my keys in the morning. I need 6 months to write a script like this. I would be absolutely the worst.
Well, we did a quiz test some game yesterday. Apparently everyone made it.
Yeah.
And I was the only one who died. I
got killed.
I got killed, man.
Wow.
Rian killed me.
What?
Oh no.
Wow.
It's awful. So yeah.
I guess you are the one that's
not you. Yeah.
I think that fits me.
Jamie Lee is a force to be reckoned with, and she would probably be if she was. She needs guidance.
Right.
So if she were working with me, we would do it as a team the best. The most fun would probably be Daniel and I. Yeah. The two people that would likely forget about what they were doing and just run off together are me and Anna de Armas. Right. And Chris Evans and I, we would get distracted for sure.
Mr. Blanc, I know who you are. I read your profile in The New Yorker. I found it delightful.
You know, she has had such pleasure doing interviews with you, and she's, I think you've said a couple times, I'll do anything for Daniel Craig.
No.
Have you asked her any favors?
Hold it. You said it. Not anything. Anything is a big word.
But I feel like you should ask her some favors.
I'd go right back at her. Because
no,
it's not,
I mean,
no.
I, come on.
No, right. I mean, there's both ways. Come on, yeah. This is like, you know.
Super fun. I haven't seen Daniel since we shot. And it's lovely.
What happened?
No, the bits
look,
of the
I broke
falling.
The set. Yeah. But you know what I mean. It's there's something lovely about the opportunity.
Wait, just like in the movie, who's this guy?
Who is that guy?
Oh no. She just ignore it's not happening.
Is this Benoit Blanc? Who is this guy?
Yeah. You know? Nothing to see.
He
here.
Did
it's
it.
All good.
By the way, he did it. So there's just something lovely about getting to see everybody sort of outside of the intensity of the shooting.
And also, especially when we've done something and it's turned out all right.
I mean, yes, that's really, but by the way, it's not...
Because it doesn't always go like that.
Because we both sat here many, many times where it's not good.
Yeah.
And so it is nice when something is as completely satisfying as this movie, which is just fantastic.
Tell me what happened to my grandfather.
You will not be able to figure it out. By the way, if you want to see more with the cast, oh, and Rian Johnson gives us a little Easter egg. You'll have to tune into the extended version of my cast interviews on Harkins.com.